You're getting 30, 35 carries a game.
Okay.
Wear and tear wise, been a problem?
Not really. Just a few bumps and bruises. Headache once or twice, but nothing you can't expect, you know? So I'm all right. I'm all right.
Okay, you won state last year. You go back to NorCal. Probably going to get McClimmons again.
Mm-hmm.
Can you guys win two in a row?
Hell yeah, we can.
Okay. Why? Why can you win two in a row?
We got a strong team. We got a team that wants it. And that's the biggest thing, you know?
Okay. So. Hey, congrats, Matt Ringer. You got to be, 2,200 yards now?
I hope so.
Okay.
I hope so.
Long touchdown, one of the first half, about 42 yards. Describe that to me.
Fun, I guess. I had a revo on, you know, because one of my helmet broke, so I was a little worried. But so I think I was running more for safety than I was for the touchdown.
Okay. Yeah. Hey, you guys aren't glamorous this year, okay?
No, not really. More ground and pound game.
Describe that to me and why that's effective this time of year.
It's cold, it's wet outside, so it's hard to catch the ball sometimes. A ground and pound game works. It runs out the clock, it scores, and as long as you have a great defense to go along with it, you can win games.
Enjoy tonight. We go back to work Monday. Let me tell you something. I love every one of you. It's a great effort. How about them Raiders? Yeah! about that.
Fast, 24-10, you guys won. Second half, they kept going to you. What's the idea with that? Just run the clock out, or?
Yeah, just run hard, run fast, and get to the first down marker.